What is up, people? This is Draco, and we are back at it with some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. We just fought Scarlet in her freaking crazy battle armor, and now she sent all these crazy troops after us, so we are trying to escape. Anyway, let's get into it.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer.
Oh man.
Pain sensation level set to maximum.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
So fair!
What? Oh, we're in a comma simulator. Okay. What the heck? See if the door will open. Okay, it's open and everyone's dead.
I don't like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tviet field test.
Sir.
What is he?
Attack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
Yo, I don't even care. This dude's scarier than Sephiroth. I wonder if his arms are broken or they're just... Oh, never mind. Here we are.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way?
They were just locked up. What is he doing? Oh, he's just draining my life. Die.
Get lost. You disgust. Get lost.
shit, he's transformed the whole battlefield.
No limits.
We're just losing health at this point. This is not looking good. Oh, he's so close. He's so close. Okay. Okay. It's too bad though, because he was a really cool character. Short-lived, but cool.
I don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
No, he's not dead. Oh, is he gonna sacrifice himself? Or is he trying, is he worried about protecting her? I don't know. Bro. Oh, shit. What did he do? Consume him? That sucks, man. He was a cool character too, but definitely a filler.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I want more. I really do. I enjoyed playing as her.
Hey, Barrett? We really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgard.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
Hmm? way! A car!
Hey, stop! With these damn birds!
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
A roof when you need one.
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
What? Zach's back at the church? Probably trying to find Aerith?
It's been a while, huh?
Yo!
Long time no see. How you been?
The fucking boy's alive, dude. I love it.
Listen. Hey. I'm back!
A new foe has been added to the combat simulator within the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing Chapter 17 in the main story via chapter selection once you have completed the game. Okay. Well, that was Intermission. I loved it, and I feel like they closed out Remake's story in a really good way. On to Rebirth it is. It's out. I just, you know, had to catch up. No other way to say it. Anyway, if you made it this far, appreciate it so much. Smack the like button, comment, subscribe, show the channel some love, and I will see you all in Rebirth. Peace.